the beginning, this is a, I must say that I'm very proud about our coaches, very, very proud, because in the beginning we had some problems to put the training plan also in the paper, but we are, after 6 months, we are doing this in the computer. And I'm very proud because they are doing very good. Our coaches are, what they are doing, they are putting in the computer, all the time they do the plan of the trainings, also about the evaluation of the players. This is from the under 12, Pepe Guardiola is there, our Pepe Guardiola. So this is an example, and we have also our, because in the 13 year, the yellow cards give points and the goals give points at all, but we have our case, the fixers we put also, we do this, all the coaches do this. With this program, we stay with all informations, okay? We have a database with all informations about trainings, about the players, about the teams, about everything. We are in the platform, in the database that stay in the club. So in the future, if someone comes to my place, he have everything ready in the computer to still working, to still to follow the program. In this season, we do a summer camp in Istanbul. We travel with our team 17, 19, and also with the reserve team. In the April, under team under 13, they will make a very important tournament in Barcelona, also to give experience to our players, international experience, because we believe that is very, very, very important. I spoke with the Portuguese club, Leixões, from professional league, and we are just waiting for the visa. Probably we will play in the Portugal, in the professional league.
No.